How many BTUs do I need? How to properly size a room air conditioner? A common problem for hotelier is determining the correct BTUs of a PTAC unit they are installing in a guest room. BTUs, British Thermal Units, are units of measure for power that determine how much cold air comes out of the unit. The size of your room, construction type, insulation, windows, and doors factor into how many BTUs are needed for your space. If you have an existing unit, consider that as a starting point to determine BTUs. You get this by measuring the length and width of the room and multiplying it by 25. This will give you a rough size. Now take into consideration, if the room gets a lot of sunlight, add 10%, and if there is a kitchen in the room, add 4,000 BTU. If there will be more than two people in the room, add 600 BTU per additional person. It is always better to have a mechanical engineer make the calculations for you, whenever possible. But if you don't have one available, this is a good way to determine what your need will be. Don't forget that also installing a thermostat with energy management capabilities will go a long way to extending the life of the PTAC and save the property on energy costs. Get specs, information, and pricing exclusively from Transworld.